I'm Sierra Bowles. Welcome to my channel, Learning Balance Live. And today I'm going to talk about an Olympiad standard physics problem based on the topic light and shadow. I'm going to read the question before we can begin. A stick standing erect on a horizontal ground casts a long shadow on the ground to the western side of the stick. What time of the day does this suggest? First, let us understand this question very well. There are two very important points to be noted here. First thing is it's a long shadow, and the second thing, it's on the western side of the stick. Based on this information, this problem can be solved. First thing, need to think about the position of the light source. As per the question, the shadow was on the western side. As you can see, we are assuming this red line to be the shadow of the stick. And since it's on the western side, obviously the light source must be somewhere in this side. Now, depending on the makes your light source to the sun. Now, there is a very important concept based on the position of the light source. Here, we found that the light source was in the east. Now, the sun rises in the east, so it means it's rising now. As much the sun rises, that means the size of the shadow gets diminished that much. And once it becomes 12 now, the shadow comes exactly under that object. So, but here, as per information, it is a very long shadow. And when it's a long shadow, it means that the sun has just risen, or it's in a stage that it just risen after a few minutes after it has just risen. So it is obviously very near to the horizon, that is the ground over here, and it's in the east. That means it has just risen in the morning. That means the sun must be somewhere over here, I'm considering. This is the sun. So here's the light source. It's very near to the horizon, forming a very long shadow. And as I explained to you why it's happening. So here's the light source and here's the shadow. And also, since sun rises in the east in the morning, this proves that this is an early morning. So the time of the day that this diagram is suggesting, it's early morning. I'm giving you a few moments to look at this diagram to clear your concept. If you enjoyed solving this problem with me, please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you.